PG. Keep it PG. Okay, guys, like I said, I promised this video, so I'm gonna go ahead and do it. My windshield wipers don't work, and I'm too lazy to get out of the car and wipe it. I'm going to work right now. I'm on my way to get one of my buddies, but first I gotta stop at Taco Bell, because that's a priority. Okay, no, I can't do this shit. God damn it. I tried. Perfect. Explain later in a later video, but yeah, we're both happy. What matters? Yeah, I also have no idea when this camera is just randomly gonna quit because my SIM card's still messed up. It's the one I've been using. Oh my god, he's been looking straight up. I'm so sorry. My car does burnouts. Like, I had zero traction. Ignore all those metal pipes in the back. I really need to organize those. It's whatever. I'm gonna tighten this. Actually, I can't tighten it. I'm sorry, guys. This is gonna be a crappy video. I'm already calling it. If you guys ever see, it says this girl, her name is Bitch in my phone, just ignore it. That's all I gotta say. Just completely and utterly ignore it. Yeah. That's all I can say. It's just, yeah. Oh, no, 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 no! Fucking squirrels. God! I swear to God, if I didn't get it in the video, I'm gonna be salty. Like, that's the shit I had to put up with on a daily basis. Jarvis Edmund did not teach you to hit a squirrel. I'm not ready for all that heat. I know I didn't hit that squirrel this time because I didn't feel a little bump, and that was the most heartbreaking thing of my life. I tried so hard not to hit a squirrel, I just feel a little droop. Ugh. Hurt my soul. On a whole different level. I was gonna be like 12 tacos. Sounds good. What time is it? I'll make it work. Yeah. swear these people hate me because I always have loud cars, and this isn't loud yet. Yeah, but I usually have to turn my car off going for the drive-thru, because they can't hear me. They always get pissed off. Like, really pissed off. Alright, I'm gonna put the camera down for a second. I'm just gonna sit here.
Yep. And that'll be it. Alrighty, thank you.